Everybody's going to look at me on the side. We're going to get the vaccine done today, me and Reza. Reza's right there. And so, this facility is, we have like maybe 500 people waiting for a vaccine, maybe even more. It's probably 600 people. That's we're going to check one person right there. She was filling the forms. We're going to get the visor. I didn't want to get the Chinese vaccine, whatever that name was. I was waiting for one that was established in America. So, it's like how does it look like this? This building is like, it's the ceiling is like 20 feet high on pillars, on skinny tall pillars. And there's no walls, thank God, because it's hot. So it's like 20 feet high. And maybe six pillars or something. See like six pillars on each side, so it looks like almost like you could play basketball in this area. You got plastic chairs around over here, so you know, nothing is foolproof, but this is a better vaccine than the Pfizer vaccine, than the Chinese vaccine, let's just say. So he's just waiting for hers, I'm waiting for mine. Today's the 21st of October 2021. So, I'm just waiting for that. Just, I don't want to record a lot because basically, you know, it is what it is. I'm just waiting for the vaccine, so that's about it. So, guys, it's going to be probably a reaction at first, like a flu sort of reaction to it. But it's better to have it than not to have it than to go to the hospital and then they're going to have to give it to you anyway. You know what I'm saying? So. It's better to be safe than sorry, we say in the United States, right? Alright, take care, guys. Bye.